All right, so here we have a strawberry Melomel. It smells very strawberry, obvious, and a little alcohol smell as well. Let's give it a taste. Hit me in the back of the throat. It's great. It has very, very strong strawberry notes, and then a little bit of the raisin and obviously the honey, I think it's a wildflower honey, come through as well. So very good. Highly recommend you guys try this recipe.